my happy moment is centered on my life in Perth. I was studying in Australia for around 3 years, and it developed my love for photography, for traveling, and I think traveling is very essential for every human being. It relaxes you, it opens your mind to so much more opportunities to just develop your creativity when you're traveling. And traveling ties in with photography, and I really like taking beautiful pictures, so this whole photography traveling thing is my happy moment. I tend to be very joyful, full of energy whenever I'm around everyone. So I think it's very important to spread joy to the people around you, and very important to love yourself properly in order to make yourself happy. Another thing that makes me happy is giving back to the community. I tend to lean towards volunteering to help old folks. I think this sprung out because I'm really close to my grandma, and I really like spending time with her, and it really makes me happy. Because to me, I think old people are in need of a lot of attention and a lot of time. More of like time you spend with them, listening to them, and just accompanying them.